is that Retro Soul 86.
You have passed the tests, young Jedi. Truly, you are gifted in the ways of the Force.
Ulla Keldroma, you defeated the Dark Reaper during the Sith War. Show me how to stop it again.
Yes, I can teach you to harness the power of the Force around you, making you immune to the Dark Reaper's effect for a short time. But this knowledge comes at great risk.
I am willing to take that risk.
The knowledge you seek is very powerful, Anakin Skywalker. Use it carefully, or it will lead you to the dark side.
I'm not afraid.
You should be. I once thought I was impervious to the allure of the dark side. I was mistaken. Do not take the same path as I.
Teach me. I am ready.
We just lost the Tabana colonies on Bespin. Osis will fall within days. If Dooku gets the Dark Reaper operational, we won't stand a chance of winning this war. Still no word from Master Kenobi?
No, sir.
Then they must have failed. Prepare to move the Sullis fleet to Rinvar.
A wise decision, that is.
Wise, but it may prove futile, old friend. Even if we discover how to stop the Dark Reaper in time, we still don't know where it is.
I do. The planet is called Thull. Thousands of years ago, it was a hidden Sith stronghold. Ulik fought there during the war. That's where the Dark Reaper is buried.
I've ordered all the fleets in the region to converge on the system. A planetary shield envelops the planet, projected from the small moon orbiting it. This is our first objective. Anakin will lead a strike force on the Thull moon to take out the shield generator. Once the shield is down, Obi-Wan will begin an aerial attack on key strategic locations across the planet. I will command the ground forces in a frontal assault on the ruins of the capital city, Kessiak. Finally, Anakin's strike force will land on the planet behind the city and head for the Sith Temple to destroy the Reaper before it is activated. The fate of the Republic rests on this battle. May the Force be with us all.
All right, final four missions, guys. Welcome to Thull. This will be our Thull's moon. This will be the only mission, I think, for this planet, and then we go to the main planet in final three.
The situation is critical. Your landing has been detected, and a large Separatist force is on its way. You need to defend that assault ship until the strike force is unloaded. If it falls, we won't have enough firepower to destroy the planetary shield generator.
Alright, so I'm in tank.
This is Bravo 4. I'm picking up a wave of enemy tanks approaching from the crater entrance.
Into the ground. Ow.
We'll be able to get you into the shield generator complex. Escort the convoy to the entrance.
The shield generator complex is north of here. We need to move quickly.
The convoy is moving out.
I walk just a slight bit faster. Just a little bit.
Yes, sir. By mortars. Convoy 1, bail out.
I repeat,
sir,
bail
out. We can advise until you clear out those mortar tanks. Perhaps if you hit them from long range with your zoom. The convoy is on the move. Sensors picking up an enemy squadron approaching up ahead. Watch your fire, sir.
Bite me?
Sir, more fighter tanks approaching directly ahead. Sir, I spot three spider droids, so my sensor is moving the blocker. Use your mortar to take them out.
No need.
Blocking the path ahead. They could be trouble.
Not really.
shield generator complex. Deploying engineers. The entrance should be open momentarily.
Charge my shields. This ain't so bad. Find a way down. Oh, the way down's over there. Okay. You had to go around. Okay. This is actually a lot of fun. I like the walker, but I feel like it's got really low health, and that's why they gave it the shield boost. Otherwise, it'd be kind of really way too flimsy. But yeah, that's just my thoughts. Why the hum is actually kind of comforting to me.
Phase one is complete.
Easy.
The shield is down. We're loading up and heading out. See you on the planet.
Mission success. I think ship shield's above 50%. Yeah, I didn't do that. Everything else I got. Okay, cool. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one.